Better not miss anything.
So, as much as I need you for this new gig, I know you need the adrenaline hit even more. There is a car sitting in the middle of a minefield out in the Badlands. I need you to grab it for me. The chances of you exploding aren't zero, but let's face it, isn't life one big minefield anyway? Details are in the attachment.
V, we got company.
Over there! Shoot the bitch!
Well, well, these are the results I like to see. Until next time, sister. Gig closed.
Here's a job, V. A journalist, Bree Whitney, has fled into Dogtown. I need you to look after her.
She fled? Means I gotta keep her tucked away?
No. Bree has a lead. You're to help her complete her investigation. There's a corp on her tail, as she put it. That is all she said. Miss Whitney seems to have some minor trust issues.
Right, so where am I meeting this mystery insistent woman?
You'll go to her apartment first, on Skyline West. You're to collect an electronic access card. And no, do not say, this card, what's it open? I simply don't know. Contact me once this is sorted. You'll learn more details then.
Is that why you're here? V! Ha ha ha! What a coincidence!
So it's you I'm fighting?
Depends.
On what?
If you want to get splattered. If so, then lace up, lay down some cash, and let's have some fun!
If we're doing this, it's for serious scratch. I'm up in the stakes.
Oh, I see you're not joking around. No problem. I'll sweeten the pot. Come with me.
You two are ready to start?
Mm-hmm. Ready as I'll ever be.
May the best brawler win!
Listen, I'm not the one who lodged that grenade in his face.
Just get lost, okay?
Think I'm scared of you?
So, as I was saying...
Fuck!
Balance keeps Night City alive. Without it, we'd all be at each other's throats. Corps, gangs, mercs, everyone. And where do fixers fit in? If one side starts to get too much power, a fixer can help tip the scales toward the other, discreetly. Think about it. Balance keeps biz from running dry. Anyway, why the lecture, right? Because it's time for intervention. Check the attachment. Excellent. Equilibrium sometimes demands sacrifices. Contract closed.
Yo, got a gig for you. Corpos like to call it human asset liquidation. It means someone's gotta go bye-bye. Fee's attractive, but not without good reason. Target's an animal. Check out the deets attached.
Show yourself if you got the ball!
Just got intel that Logan Garcia's knocking at the pearly gates. Client's very happy, so am I. Closing the contract, sending the green your way.
It awaits your entire species.
Got a guy looking to be extracted out of NC pronto, or else it's his funeral. Need me a decent driver who won't shit their pants when things get hairy. What do you think? Check the spec.
6th Street. Hate those bastards. Vomit lofty patriotic bullshit all day. Act like fucking animals. Oh, fuck. Goddamn bloodbath in here.
What's this?
shotgun.
Hey, you hear me?
Fuck. Sixth Street, they...
I know. Flavio, right? That you?
Yeah. Oh, you've got to... get me out of here.
You don't say. Fine. We're out.
Ow! Oh, shit! Car's in the garage! Oh, take me there! Got the cords?
Mm-hmm. Got him.
Shit. I just wanted a little fun.
Quick, ripen. You're alive. Unlike the girls.
Hey! Hey! Over here! Where is the client?
In the back, bleeding out.
Shit! If he dies, I don't get paid!
Not my problem. Did my part.
We are going to a Ripper, okay? A few minutes away. Will you hang in there?
No choice.
Now that's what I call pro-merc work. Flavio's yapping my ears off, says he's never met anyone tougher than you. Bet it's gonna stay that way for a while. Rare breed, mercs like you. Contract's closed. I'll already flick the ads your way.